Now just lie her down again. Lie her down. Nice pace. Get happy. Lighten up. Okay. That's fine. No grudges, no grudges. Oh yeah, I've been talking to your husband. He says you'll hold a grudge for at least an hour. Danny wants to get his car out of the garage, right, Darren? That's it. I've got to get my car out of the garage. Stop holding it.
That's it. 110.06.
What's Callie, about 14 months?
A year.
A year? Just a year? Let her have a bite once in a while. It's always good for the teeth. Oh, what are you doing, silly lamb? Come back. Why would I leave the flock?
She's an Aussie, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's now, Gem and Duck, or Breeze and Duck.
Is there a difference between, you know, with the border collie when they're working, the tail goes down, and you know, the series? Well, with an Aussie, they're
look
not
at her
right
tail. Look at her tail. When she's coming in, that's her rudder, see?
Yeah, but she's up a lot.
Yeah, but she's only a year.
That's what it's been. Yeah. Well, you know,
she's still playing.
Yeah.
That's good on her. Bring her away. That's good. I know. I was just messing with your head.
Will that tail drop like a border collie would?
Oh, yeah. She'll come down. She'll just, when she gets to the work, she'll just roll.